I could smell the burning tires. And that was a very real thing. And I kept the windows open for as long as I could because I felt like that was such a touchstone of what was happening.
It's a weird thing to brag about.